For this activity, you are going to need 2 cups. I'm using a blue cup and a red cup, and I'm stacking the red cup on top. Let's learn the A section. It goes like this. Clap, clap, tap on the cup. Clap, up, down. Clap, twist, tap, floor, grab, hand, down. To the B section. For the B section, you're just gonna tap the cups on the floor for 16 beats. You will then switch hands and do the same thing. Get ready to go back and forth with the other hand. Switch hands again for another 16 beats. We're now ready for C. You're going to pass the cups behind you. You will then do figure eights in front and pass the cups the other direction around you. Here comes some more figure eights. Tap it on the floor, and we're ready for D. Tap it now, tap it now. You're now gonna raise it up and tap it all the way down to the floor. Do the same thing again. Tap it, tap all the way down, and now you're gonna use your 2 colors of cups. Tap on the floor. After 16 beats, you're gonna tap together. Now you're gonna tap out for 16 beats. Switch back and forth for 8 beats. You're gonna swirl, 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 and put the blue on the top. We're back at the D section. Tap it now. Tap, 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 tap. Tap. Tap it. Tap it. Bring it down while you're tapping. Now we're back to the A section, which is the regular cup game. Get ready for the ending. Both cups come out like this. Now it's time to try it with the music.